What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Cullen's Music Corner. I'm Cullen the Great. We're going to be continuing on with March Music Month. That's right. Today, we are 1 week in. We are going to be talking about episode number 7. Dun, dun, dun. And episode number 7 is a song to drive to. I feel like any song that you have that's just a bop at the time that you're vibing is always going to be a song to drive to. So I kind of equate this more to like a road trip song to drive to. Like if you're going up north or if you're taking a road trip like through the states to go visit family or something, like what is this ultimate go-to song? I sat there and I thought long and hard about this one because there's quite a few of them. But at the end of the day, it came down to the Eagles' Take It Easy. That's right. This song is just one that every time it comes on when I'm driving, I just have to roll both windows down. Actually, scratch that. All four windows down and just crank it up and, you know, feel the breeze come from outside. Enjoy this beautiful earth and the beautiful scenery around me. This song is definitely one that also has some nostalgic feel to it for me as well. It's kind of funny because living out here in Arizona, this is a very, very famous song. And it shouts out Winslow, Arizona, you know? Standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona. Such a fine sight to see. For those of you that don't know where Winslow, Arizona is, I'm sure there's quite a few Arizonans that don't know where Winslow, Arizona is. It is a very, 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 very small city. Real close to Flagstaff. The only reason I know it and know about it is because when I played baseball when I was younger, I actually had a friend that lived in Winslow, Arizona. He would travel down to Phoenix, like a 3-hour drive, like 4 times a week for practice, for games and stuff. And then we ended up becoming really close. And I spent a whole week up there with his family in Winslow. And it's kind of funny because it's parts of it are really nice, but it is not such a fine sight to see. But there is actually a statue of, I can't remember if it's of the band itself or if there's just like a statue with a little sign that says standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona, which was the corner that they had supposedly stood on for that track. Yeah, so really cool. For those of you that haven't been through Winslow, I'm sure you'll drive through it maybe at one point in your life. If you haven't, I mean, it's not the greatest thing in the world, but it'd be fun to just, you know, go see that statue that's standing on a corner in Winslow, Arizona. A really cool, unique, interesting fact about this song is that it was actually the Eagles' first single as a band, and it blew up. I mean, you hear it today, and it's like an all-time classic. I mean, the Eagles are the Eagles, you know what I'm saying? But this was their first song that they ever released, their first single, I should say. And it peaked at number 12 on the Billboard in 1972. That's right, it was released May 1, 1972. So next year is going to be the 50th anniversary of Take It Easy by the Eagles. Can't believe this song has stood the test of time. Half a century old. I guarantee you the last half of the century, 2 centuries from now, 3 centuries from now, this is still going to be a song that they're playing and talking about. It is just that chef's kiss. Good. But I'm curious to find out what your guys' favorite song to drive to is. I mean, it can be a bop that you're currently vibing to now. It can be one of them classics that you like to turn on every time you get in the road and you're driving 2+ hours somewhere. Who knows? Let me know down in the comments section below what track you vibe and drive to. Yeah. And while you're at it, you might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, turn your notifications on, and follow me on all of my social media accounts. You can find me on Twitter and Instagram under @CullenTheGreat_. You can find me on Facebook under Cullen the Great. And of course, me and all my music under Cullen the Great on your favorite streaming service. Thank you guys so much for stopping by. And until next time, peace.